It's not that Mariah Carey showed up 4 hours late to set that got her cameo dropped from the new Will Ferrell and Amy Poehler film The House, but it's a start. According to Ferrell, it took more than being tardy for the diva's scenes to be axed completely. She eventually did show up. There were suggestions that were not executed. She was on our set and yeah, things happened and didn't happen, Ferrell said in an interview on Late Night with Seth Meyers. The five-time Grammy Award winner knows how she wants things done, which according to Ferrell, caused the shoot to drift way off schedule. Ferrell joked that things derailed so badly, he was told he could go home at midnight because they'd never get to filming his scenes. So far, 2017 has been a rough year for Carey, who kicked it off with a New Year's Eve performance so bad she gave up and stopped singing. Hopefully, 2018 rings in behaviors that are less divalicious.